What's going on?
I'm seeing a massive electrical surge at the power station downtown.
Barry, Nora, you're up.
Guys, what's the problem? Everything was...
I think we found it.
It's lightning.
Skies were clear a minute ago. That storm must have come out of nowhere.
We got a bigger problem. There's an experimental cold fusion core for Mercury Labs in the plant, and if it blows...
It could take out the whole block.
I see it.
Nora, you've got to evac all the workers to safety. Barry?
Yeah, I know. I got to grab the core.
No. Something doesn't feel right.
Just listen to Iris. Grab the workers from inside.
Cardiac arrest. She needs to restart his heart.
How do I do that?
Rub your hands together to create lightning and then give him a chest compression.
Come on. It's not working.
Lost?
No. No! Please, look at me.
He's back. I promise, I'm okay.
Caitlin,
his vitals are stable. Speed healing to the rescue.
He shouldn't have needed rescuing. Nora, I know you're upset, but if that core would have exploded, it would have caused a lot of damage.
It did cause a lot of damage. Dad died.
We made the best decision we could, given the circumstances.
Maybe someone else should be making our decisions.
Wow. All right, well, so much for mother-daughter holiday time.
She did just have to bring me back to life. Let's give her a minute. In the meantime, where did that storm come from?
A storm like that, coming and going, disappearing in a matter of minutes, it shouldn't be possible.
Unless someone was making it possible. I mean, we've seen that before.
Weather Wizard, Mark Martin is serving a life sentence at Iron Heights.
Let's make sure he's doing just that. Let us know if any other weather anomalies pop up on the radar.
Okay. Will do.
I think it's time for... Operation Save the Turkey.
What?
Art is therapy.
So, Sherlock.
Sherlock, simple pronunciation.
We heard what you had to say about not having a family, and
right.
We here at Team Flash are sort of a family, and you're becoming part of that family, so we would like to invite you to celebrate Thanksgiving with us.
Caitlin. I'm afraid that I must decline, all right? Because I don't have a lot of reason to celebrate, and you of all people should sympathize with that.
Why should I sympathize?
You lost your father, right? And then you find him only to discover that his body is being possessed by an icicle demon who's trying to kill all of Team Flash, yourself included. Not great, right?
Okay, that's enough, Debbie Downer. Don't listen to him. Well, you know what? Maybe you should lay off the pain fumes.
Do you know what, young Ralph Macchio? You have nothing to celebrate either, right? What your last year has been, huh? Let me recap for you. First, heartbreak, and then second, Chikara crushes your powers, forcing you to fake your own death. Also not great. And as for me, multiple divorces have left me with a mountain of debt that's insurmountable. So, this past year, you've not been very kind to any of us. Pardon.